हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई विल टेल यू फोर टिप्स ऑफ पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट। फर्स्ट, टाइम मैनेजमेंट। टाइम मैनेजमेंट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड नाउडेज मैनी पीपल आर हैविंग स्ट्रेस। सो टू प्रिवेंट दिस स्ट्रेस यू शुड कैरफुली मैनेज योर टाइम एंड डोंट वेस्ट one second also, like Bill Gates also got 24 hours only, but he made the goal and managed his time properly. So you should also learn from Bill Gates and you should also develop this quality. Second, final decision. Only few people can do this quality. Final decision is very important in business tycoons, because in business tycoons final decision only can make an empire. So it is important to have this quality. Final decision is not like that. If we will make it and we will not follow it strictly. Third, conquer your fear. Because of fear, some people do not do things that they think. We should fear your fear. Like big people, like Elon Musk, how they became? They had became from their fear only. So we should update ourselves from this quality. Conquer your fear. Fourth, don't talk much, because talking much will make front people very annoyed. So talk less and listen more and do in action. If you will listen, then you will get more knowledge. If you will talk, you will tell your knowledge only that you have. Then there is no use only. So it is very important to don't talking very much. Thank you.